Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim Special Edition on the PlayStation 4. Last time, well, we kind of got distracted by a lot of things. Let me see here. Because it said, I did look up if there's a way to find Miko. Move horsey. It says he heads home after 3 days of waiting. So I did wait a day because it had been about two since we left him at the camp. So I'm at his shack right now, so I think he might have actually headed back to Lakeview. We're gonna pop down there, just to make sure that Blaze, our new son, made it there as well. And then we'll head over to the Stormcloak camp in Hjallmarch. Signs so far. Let's see if Blaze likes the house real quick. It's late, so he's probably like, "Oh, hey, sweetie."
Oh, this is great. It's everything I could have asked for.
Glad you like it.
I know it's not much, but I found a few little things. I put them in the chest in my room.
Aww.
If you see anything you want, take it. You've done so much for me, it's the least I can do.
Oh, you're so cute. Why are you so cute? And where the fuck is my dog? Let's see, it's late. And apparently the Dragonclaw didn't like being in the display case. There should be a bigger display case somewhere, I think. He's going to bed. That's fine. That is his bed. I think there's a big one upstairs, maybe. Oh, yeah, there is. Miscellaneous. Ebony Claw drop. There we go. And close. There we go. Okay, so let's... Because I really would like Miko to come back here and, you know, keep Blaze company. So let's see if Miko's made his way back to the house, like, to his old house here. Let's see. There you are, boy. I'm sorry I made you wait so long. Strong boy, do you want to come with me? You can follow me. Alright, so let's bring you back to Lakeview. And I'm sorry if this is going back and forth, but this is just something I've been wanting to do for a long time now. And I promise we will get to the end of Civil War. If not today's episode, definitely, hopefully, tomorrow's episode, or at the latest, Monday's, I think. Is this a Thursday episode? Yes, this should be Thursday's. Okay, Miko. He did follow me, right? Oh shit! Oh Jesus! Save that my luck. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I am your sword and your shield.
That was the thing. You fucker. Oh, God. Miko didn't follow me? Hey, Rhea.
Honored to see you again.
Certainly. What did you have in mind?
Carriage would be
very
cool.
Very good. I'll see about hiring a cow. Certainly. What did you have in mind?
We'll have a cow.
I'll keep an eye out for a good cow to... Certainly. What did you have in mind?
And a chicky.
I'll see to it at once.
My furnishings.
Of course. What room would you like me to furnish?
This one.
Very good. I'll make all the arrangements.
Man. Was not expecting that giant. That was the thing. Look, we've got a moo cow and a chicken now. Alright, so... if Miko does end up following us up to the Stormcloak camp, which is by Ustengrav, cool. I don't know what's going on, so if he's not there, then he's probably stuck back at his house, which we'll leave him there for a little bit. We can always come back and get him at a later point. I just want to finish this stuff. I think he's stuck back at his shack. Okay, no big deal. We know where he is at. And maybe... Blaze will... find some things to keep him entertained at the house. Hi, horsey. Alright, so let's go around Ustengrav. Man. That was a freaking giant. Actually, let's do a couple things here. Yeah. Look at the pretty horsies. All right. What do I need to do, Galmor?
Before we wait, need you to deliver some false orders to the Imperial Legate in Morthal.
Okay.
But first, we need to get our hands on some Imperial orders to make the forgeries.
Okay.
The inns at Dragonbridge and Rorikstead are frequent stops for Imperial runners.
Okay.
See if you can't convince one of those innkeepers to help you.
Okay.
One way or another. Get me those documents. What do you say?
Consider it none.
And remember, keep the gods, and they will keep you.
Okay. Let's get our level up real quick. Ah, Jesus. Time for some stamina. Orcish. Ebony is at 80. Shit. That's 60. Advanced armor. Scaled and plate. Plate is kind of badass looking, so yeah, let's go ahead and snag this one. There's an alchemy station. Oh, guys. You guys look so sad. Oh, hey,
can't
friend.
Wait to kill another Imperial. no hammer?
Yeah.
Okay, so we need to check out somewhere in either Rorikstead or Dragonbridge, and that's okay, so what we'll do, we'll try Miko's shack again, see if he's there. Head up to, it looked like Dragon's Bridge was the closer.
So I don't know if he doesn't follow us if we fast travel, because I thought he did initially.
Yep, no, he's just sitting there chilling. Hey, buddy. Hey. Follow me. See if he's gonna... There he goes. Okay. So we'll actually... I know we're doing a lot of back and forth, guys, and I just really want to get this secured, basically. And I'm so sorry. Well, sorry, Nart. Sorry, not sorry. We'll tell him to wait here with Blaze. And all will be right with the world.
A dog? Whoa, I didn't know you had a dog.
Yes, we do.
Could I keep him? Please?
You sure can.
This is great! Wow, thanks!
What do you think, Miko? Actually, no, let's get you in the house. And then tell him to wait. Because knowing my luck, a dragon or something will come along. And it doesn't look
you
like you...
You need something, Ma?
No, but I'm gonna have Miko wait here with you.
This house all by yourself? Wow.
He's so cute. Oh my god. All right, time to go to bed, sweetie. I gotta go. Excuse me, Miko. Okay. Let's actually get shit done now. Rorikstead's not really near anything. We can just head up to Miko's shack to get to Dragon's Bridge. Okay. All right, Horsey, let's go. Here's an empty dragon crave. Let's see here. Hey, Mercs. Or bandits, that works too. You missed. I didn't. Let's see. Reed Warrior. Block. We don't really use that. Nope. There we go. Yeah, that's money. Oh, goodness. Ooh. That must be the Dragon Bridge. Doot-doot-doot. No one will suspect this person in Wolf Armor. Of course he caught up with us. That is actually pretty bitchin'. How are you? Four Shields Tavern. Excuse me, madam.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn.
Any Imperial couriers lately?
I tend to keep my patrons' privacy.
His life could be in danger.
Yeah, sure it is. You don't fool me. I tend to keep my patrons' privacy.
I have like 900 gold, I think.
Well, if you insist. He was here, but he left. If you leave now, you can probably catch him. Or cool. You can just wait here. He'll be back soon enough.
Appreciate it. Thank you. He might be on his way back, but we need to take care of him before he gets too close to being back. Actually, you know what? Why are we... Do I have that? I do. Do I only have the one? I think I only have the one. Somewhere along this road, I think. Oh, who are you?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here?
You shouldn't talk to me like that.
Why? What are you gonna do? Cry?
Back off now.
I don't have
now.
To take that from you.
My sword's bigger, bitch.
Is it locked?
Where did her body go? Hi. Can I help you, sir?
Can't stop the chat, citizen.
I'm here for the documents.
Is that so?
You call yourself a warrior?
I do. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. I think all that's left of this Nord is her sword. Yeah, she probably disintegrated somewhere. They tend to do that, apparently. Meh. Alright, back to the Hjalmarch camp. Oh, goodness.
Fire. fight the entire Legion myself if they dare show their faces.
Before... Good work. Let's see what you got. They know more of our plans than I thought. Not good.
You know what it sounds like when you go, you sound like
this?
A bear?
Fort Snowhawk is in need of reinforcements. We'll make sure they won't be getting those. Give me a moment while I make a few, corrections to these reports. There we go. Make sure those forged documents get to the Legate in Morthal. They should give them the wrong idea, and us the advantage.
I can do that.
Watch yourself out there.
Because we've been to Morthal. We haven't been to Morthal. I was thinking of Markarth. My bad.
Next Imperial I see is dead.
Right, at least it's not terribly far. It's still fairly close. Just inconvenient. Blub, blub. Because I think Dawnstar and Winterhold were with Windhelm, as was Riften. So that really just leaves Morthal and Solitude, then, since we've taken care of everybody else. So I think probably what'll happen is Galmor will have us take one more fort, which will probably be the fort that we're not sending reinforcements to. And then we might be marching on Solitude tomorrow. I don't know. I think that's where we're at with life right now. Right, now we're in Morthal.
What's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then.
Yeah, it's like 9 at night. You guys should probably go to sleep. High Moon Hall. There you are. Hello, sir.
Keep your guard up.
I have documents for you, sir.
Is that so? Lost your uniform along the way, did you, soldier?
Easier to sneak past the enemy when I don't look like an Imperial.
Good thinking. Thank you, soldier. Let's take a look at these reports. I'm waiting on word about reinforcements for the fort. Good. They're on their way. And we have some information on enemy troop movements. Excellent. Stormcloaked scouts are making it difficult to move around.
Yes, sir.
Good you made it here in one piece.
Appreciate it, sir.
Why don't you have yourself a drink at the moor side before you head back?
Thank you, sir.
I'll take my leave, then.
Good day, sir. You are an idiot, sir. Do, 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 do. Like, there's part of me that does miss playing the sneaky character, but at the same time, it's like, whenever shit gets in my face, I can obliterate it in a couple hits, so that's fine. Ow. All right, Galmor, he fell for it.
Some say Ulfric desires to be king and nothing more. Have they not seen that his anger floats on a sea of tears? That we have forgotten that you're going to Fort Snowhawk. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack. Then join them in wiping out the What do you say?
I'm in.
Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Talos, guide you.
All right.
It was anger that brought it.
So let's get to Fort Snowhawk, which is... Do we have anything close? Okay, so we'll pop over to Morthal. And make our way over to the fort. In theory... Yeah, I'm pretty sure if we get this done, we should be able to get... We should be storming Solitude tomorrow, then. I think. Beep, beep. Oh, we don't need that way yet. Like, there is a super creepy quest in this town, and we might come back to it after break. Maybe. It is fun, but it's at the same time, I'm just like, I'm not about that life. This place is just creepy. Actually meet up with the Stormcloaks before we go attack the fort again. So that seemed to work rather well for us last time. And we'll need to make sure we switch back our shouts here in a second, too. Okay, arrow's getting bigger. Where is everybody? Breath. He's blocking with a torch. Gotta give you credit, man. That takes balls. Oh, sorry, dear. Sorry, dear. Gods. 62%. 47%. percent 32% 27%. Whee!
Call yourself a warrior?
Hello, Gideon Emery. Oops. Oop. Watch it. My bad. 5%. Damn you. 0%. The fort is ours, gentlemen. Clear out whatever remaining rabble there is. Alright, guys, good job. Good job. Let's head back to Ulfric and see what his plan is next.
Kill kitty. What you doing? Nya-nya? Meow. Meow.
And again, put the sword away like a lady. Let's see here. Do do do. Ulfric is up in his room, probably brooding in the corner again. Ulfric!
Snowhammer.
Oh, hey. Ulfric. Ulfric. Oh, hey.
Dollius has camps in the Pale. Dollius must be getting nervous. Taking Hellmarch, we're practically in his backyard now. As soon as we're able, we'll march on Solitude. You've become a true hero of Skyrim. I number you among my kin.
Oh.
You shall now be known as Stormblade.
I like
that.
Love
of the land and her people flows from your heart. Even as death to her enemies flows from your hands. On behalf of the sons and daughters of Skyrim, on behalf of all that is righteous and true, take this token of our appreciation for your service.
Elven armor. Alright, what are you planning next, Ulfric?
You've no time to glory in your accomplishments. We're gathering for our final assault on Solitude. I need you there. Report to our camp in Hafinger.
You've got it. Ooh, you giving me officer stuff? Is it heavy? Or is it still light? Oh, it's Galmore stuff. And it is light armor, but it's... Can I wear a bear for the hat? Look at my bear hat. Oh, that's great. I think I will keep the bear hat for now. It's kind of adorable. Alright. So Ulfric says we're planning to storm Solitude next. And I was right, so we will be able to finish that out this week. fucking bear hat. Oh my. So we're actually, we still got a few minutes yet before I want to finish this episode out. Oh, is there anything I wanted to do or make? I mean, part of me kind of wants to, it's light armor and it drops everything a lot. We do have a lot of stuff on us we need to sell. Oh, okay. I can't take myself seriously if I'm wearing the bear hat. I'm sorry. I promise I'm okay. Did it take off my... It did take off my circlet. Boop. Okay. So let's... Oh, gosh. What do I want to do? Because the fight for Solitude, it could take a while. It might also be about as long as it was when we took over Windhelm. and help. White run. I knew I would do that.
I made my fortune as a seeker.
So where? I'm retired. Oh, what do I want to do? Is there one thing I wanted to do, and I can't remember what it was before we just took up solitude. Let's see here. This. And we're over capacity. There we go. So we could up our crafting a bit while we're here. Oh, we can make clothes for the kid. He doesn't like dolls, I don't think. Ooh. Hey, what are you doing? You know better. We could chop some firewood and make him a little toy sword so he can be a fighter like me one day.
Working in Windhelm is great.
We do have our axe, so we should be able to chop firewood here for a minute. And now we're carrying too much to run. Shit. Did not think that through. Whoops. Forgot we switched that back. My bad. But we can probably just do some crafting things real quick. Take a little wooden sword. I want new armor, but I really just love how much the wolf armor looks. Oh. Kind of cheating with these here, but you know. And ignore the name you're seeing on those. Oh. Ooh, that looks cool. Shrouded armor.
Come and browse while I find some.
Everything's fresh and delicious. We can make our own Stormcloak Chorus. Set, huh? All right. Sir, buy some shit from me.
Everyone says you're the finest weapons and armor.
Actually, here, I want to do a thing first, because I've been carrying this around for a while. Or one of these, anyway.
Whether it needs a metal hammer, looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage.
Oh, that's actually better than my armor? Shit. It's not ours. There we go.
If you meet anyone in your travels who needs good steel, send them my way.
All right.
They say if a vampire so much as scratches you,
so we—I probably. Oh. So, with this... Kyo, get down! You little douche! What are you doing? Anyway, next time on Skyrim Special Edition, we are going to be taking Solitude and finishing off the Civil War questline. Holy shit, guys. It's been a long time coming for that, at least. But hopefully we'll have some fun, and we'll probably do a couple extra things depending on how long the fight in Solitude takes, alright? I will see you all next time.